Later this week, Van ISD is asking people to wear orange to honor a student who died in a car crash. Michaela Kolb was a senior at Grand Saline High School, and Kolb passed away in a car accident Sunday night. To pay tribute to her, Van ISD is asking students and staff to wear the color orange on Thursday in support. Grand Saline ISD is also sharing that a celebration of life for Kolb has been planned. The visitation will happen Wednesday evening with a service set for Thursday at 10 a.m. in Quitman.